What? What happened? Hey, can you help me with this?
Depends on what it is.
I'm trying to use Lync to IM someone outside the company. Why isn't it working?
Well, who is it?
It's Aaron over at Litware.
Well, that's why. We're not federated with Litware. Are they using Lync?
Yeah, but I thought we turned on external communications already. I can talk to Dwayne at Contoso.
True, but both companies have to allow external communications in order for it to work.
So what do you think I should do?
Well, that's easy. Just call up the admin at Litware and ask her to set it up.
Okay, but...
Just tell her to go to office.com, search for Lync External Communications, and click this link, Set Up Lync Online External Communications.
And this will walk her through it?
Yep. Just tell her to scroll down and press the Start button, and she'll be on her way.
Is it easy?
Well, it's not hard, but like anything else, you have to know what to do. So just follow the instructions closely and don't be in a hurry.
Oh, it's got a Skype logo. So we can use Lync with our Skype contacts?
Well, of course.
Well, that's even better. You didn't tell me that. You got to tell me these things.
What, I got to tell you everything? It's in the drop-down when you add someone.
Where? I didn't see it. Oh, there it is. How about Gmail?
No, just Skype. And you just have to make sure the Skype user is signed in with their Microsoft ID. You know, the email address that ends with outlook.com, hotmail.com, live.com, something like that. So you all set?
I think so. But just to make sure, let's go over it again.
Right. If you can't contact someone through Lync, it's probably one of four things.
You haven't turned on external communications on your side. If it's a Lync user, they haven't turned it on their side. If it's a Skype user, they have to be signed in with a Microsoft ID, not a Skype ID. And what's the fourth thing?
Oh, just that you have to give it 24 hours after you've turned on external communications.
Yeah, for network...
For network replication.
Right, I knew that.
Yeah. Just give it 24 hours.
Okay, so if I ever need to talk to another admin, now I know.
And?
And?
Point them to the office.com webpage.
Right, got it.
So you're good?
I'm good. If I run into any problems, I'll come find you.
I know you will.